Good evening, everyone. Welcome inside the Chestnut Hill Development's Recreation Complex. It's the Pickering Panthers and the Collingwood Colts for the fourth of seven times this season. That's right, three more meetings still to come in the final month of the season between these two teams in the north, separated by just 5 points.
Up over the 30-goal mark.
Quick wrister from the point, and they score! A seeing-eye single from Liam Anderson may have been tipped in front. Either way, the Panthers lead 1-0.
Christian Taylor is going to play it down the boards. A big rebound by Bonello. There's another one, and they score.
Dvoracinski on the back door. And the Russian has put the Collingwood Colts back on level terms.
Testabassi across the line here. A drop pass and a quick shot, and they score.
Lalonde coming across the line. A power play marker 14 seconds into the second period. And the Colts are on top 2-1.
Now a stretch pass finds a man in behind the play.
Scaley coming in, and he scores. A great stretch pass for Ignazito. And he finds Scaley, and it's 3-1 Collingwood. And that'll do it. The Pickering Panthers fall 3-1 on home ice to the Collingwood Colts. And Collingwood is 3 points back of these Panthers.